In this video, I'm going to show you how to fix slow loading and lagging in YouTube. So if you're watching a YouTube video and it just keeps buffering and lagging, and it's really annoying. So if you run into these problems, I will show you how you can fix that. And we are going to do that in two steps. So first of all, you need to go to your Google Chrome browser, and then you go to these three dots at the right top. Here you go to settings. And now the first step is to go to system, and we want to disable this option. So use hardware acceleration when available, need to be disabled. So now you can relaunch it, but we are going to do the next step now first. So we are going to clear the browser data. So you go to privacy and security, and here you go to clear browsing data. You select all time and make sure that all the boxes are checked. So all three boxes need to be checked, and then you can clear your data. And after this, you can relaunch your Google Chrome browser, and you can check out if it works for your YouTube videos. So I hope this video was helpful for you. If it was the case, please leave a like, and I'll see you in the next video.